French Toast, and I teach ACE French, and I am the French NHS sponsor. This Outstanding French Student Award of the Year is going out to a student who was always a good leader, always gave his best effort, was focused and hardworking, helped me and other students, and had an overall amazing attitude. And that student is Rod Pierre-Louis. Félicitations.
Hello, Chief Family. I'm Shayna Francis, a proud graduate of the class of 2020. I've been SGA president and a member of NHS. Please join me as we recognize the award recipients for the performance arts classes.
Hello, my name is Mr. Nunziato, and I'm the band director at St. Aloysius High School. I oversee the marching chiefs, concert bands, jazz band, percussion, and color guard. The recipient of this year's Outstanding Band Student Award was a very active member of the marching chiefs, where he served as our head drum major, our wind ensemble, where he was our top clarinet player, and our jazz band, where he performed many different solos and served as our lead tenor saxophone player. The student not only cares greatly about band, but he also cares greatly about our band program, leading sectionals whenever a colleague needed help, giving fellow members advice when they needed help, and spending countless amount of hours in the band room helping to organize and create the culture for success that we strive for in our band program. Congrats to our Outstanding Band Student recipient, Ryan Jane.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Miss A, Chorus Director of St. Louis High School. Our singing chief seniors have already been recognized at our virtual chorus banquet, and here are those seniors. Congratulations, class of 2020. Keep working hard and make us proud.
Congratulations, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Cacase, assistant principal, here to present the award for music technology. The award recipient is Pierre Exantis. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. I'm Ms. Boykin, Dean to Students. I'm here to present the Director's Award for the Theater Department, and the recipient is Shayna Francis. Congratulations, Shayna.
Hi, Chief Family. My name is Grace Storman, and I am a proud graduate of the class of 2020. I have been a member of Key Club International for 3 years, this past year having the honor to be vice president. Please join me as we recognize the award recipients for clubs, organizations, and athletics.
Good morning. I am proud to announce the AVID senior recipient of this year's award. AVID is a four-year elective course which prepares students for college and for their future success. Our senior recipient this year is Wethnell Eugene. Congratulations.
This award is the Chief Link Crew Award. Link Crew is a program that trains high school mentors to help ninth graders transition to high school. They help train them, they help tutor them, and they're just there for them. This year's winner of the Chief Link Crew Award is Jaden Beckles. Jaden Beckles, congratulations, Jaden, on this award.
Good evening. My name is Mrs. Schroeder, and I'm here to present the award for the Outstanding Speech and Debate Student. This particular student has been in speech and debate since he was in ninth grade. And when we first started, he was pretty shy, and now he is confident. He is a confident speaker, and he is a leader amongst his peers. In the 4 years, Speech and Debate has turned into an award-winning team, and we couldn't have done it without his dedication and hard work. So it is an honor to present this award to Chris Vargas. Woo! Congratulations, Chris.
Hello, my name is Ms. Scott, school counselor at Santa Lucia's Community High School. This year, I have the pleasure of being the sponsor for the Woman of Tomorrow Mentoring Program. Today, I would like to honor one senior who has been an influential member of this mentoring program. This student has been a dedicated member since her freshman year. Throughout her membership, she has grown and has shown determination to succeed in school and life. The unique experiences and hardships that this student has faced has developed her character, and she has handled it all with a persevering attitude, courageous spirit, and positivity. It is my honor to present the Woman of Tomorrow Award to one of the most kind-hearted, sincere, and determined students I know, Brianna Barreto. Congratulations.
Chyna Francis, a proud graduate of the class of 2020. I have been SGA president and a member of NHS. Please join me as we recognize the award recipients for the academic categories.
Good morning, Chief Family. This is Mrs. Rosefort, the ESOC counselor. I'm here to present the English Language Learners Award. This award goes to a young man that has been in the ESOL program for 2 years. This student has shown tremendous academic growth. He has taken several honors and ACE classes and has maintained a grade point average of 2.9. The English Language Learners Award goes to Rod Pierre-Louis. Congratulations, Rod.
Hello, my name is Lisa Johannes, and I'm the career-based vocational education teacher at Santa Lucia's High School. 4 years ago, a young man named Wallace Dexter walked into my classroom with a contagious smile and a winning opportunity. I have had the unique opportunity to be able to work with Wallace throughout his four-year high school career. I literally watched you grow in leaps and bounds. And what I noticed is this is a young man who never shies away from a challenge, who listens and applies feedback, and always approaches everything with a curious enthusiasm. Wallens, you entered the classroom as an open-minded, kind-hearted young man whose natural character and integrity has led you to develop into the charismatic leader you are today. So Wallens Dexter, I want to say to you, congratulations on reaching for excellence in the career-based vocational education program. You now not only have the ability, but the opportunity to achieve anything you wish. And although it may feel like the sun is setting on this phase of your life, know that your future is bright. Congratulations, Wallens.
Good morning, class of 2020 and guests. My name is Melissa Percio, and I am the ACE coordinator and exams officer at Santa Lucia's High School. I'm pleased to announce the following ACE awards recognizing our students. Cambridge International AS and A-level exams are administered through Cambridge Assessment International Education in a wide variety of subjects. The ACE diploma requires students to demonstrate knowledge from three different subject groups: science and math, languages, and arts and humanities, as well as interdisciplinary subjects. Additionally, a core global research course is required. In total, the students must pass 7 Cambridge exams to earn the ACE diploma.
Congratulations to our ACE diploma candidates. The ACE candidates received an ACE STOL for graduation. The diplomas will be awarded to these candidates if they meet the minimum requirements of 7 past exams when the results are released in August 2020. ACE diploma students are recognized at different levels awarded based on performance on their ACE exams. The Cambridge ACE diploma with distinction is awarded to students demonstrating excellence on all 7 Cambridge exams. The ACE Diploma with Merit recognizes students who've demonstrated above average performance on all 7 Cambridge exams. And the ACE Diploma at Pass level is awarded to students demonstrating passing scores on all 7 Cambridge exams. Congratulations to our ACE Diploma recipients. These students were awarded their diploma in June 2019 and will receive an ACE stole and pin for graduation. Our diploma with distinction is Isabella Botero. The ACE Diploma with merit is awarded to Vanessa Castellano, Shayna Francis, Martha Gayton, Olivia Griffin, Lauren Klemowicz, Marbellis Lugo, Sabrina Liu, Elena Reddick, Christina Sentmanat, Olivia Swabek, Ruben Trejo, and Matthew Woods, and our ACE Diploma is Ryan Jane and Ayana Purse.
Hello, Chief Family. I'm Elena Reddick, a proud graduate of the class of 2020, and I have served as your NHS President and your Editor-in-Chief of your school newspaper, The Tribe. Please join me as we recognize the recipients for the highest honors.
This is Ms. Altman, one of the school counselors, and I'm here to present the award for community service. This recipient has gone above and beyond for our community and has earned over 1,500 community service. Huge congratulations to the student winner for community service, Jordan Azarin. Congratulations.
Good morning. It is my pleasure to announce our Pathfinder students for this year. The Pathfinder Awards are granted each year to students who display not only academic excellence, but also superiority in their field. The following students that are recipients of our Pathfinder this year are as follows. Academic excellence, Elena Riddick. Art, Amanda Anderson. Communications, Haley Vallong. Community Involvement, Zoe Farrell. Drama, Shayna Francis. Forensic Speech, Christopher Vargas. History Political Science, Lauren Klemowicz. Mathematics, Sabrina Liu. Music Instrumental, Jessica Perez. Reach for Excellence, Dakota Groh. Science, Macy Binda. Sports, Chance Dixon, and our technical vocational agricultural student this year was Jenica Augustin, who also was a recipient of the Pathfinder Awards that were given through the Palm Beach Post this year as a third place winner. Congratulations, Jenica, and congratulations to all of our Pathfinders. You're the best.
Hello, I'm Mr. Gaddy, the assistant principal of the Adult and Community Education Program here at Santa Lucia's Community High School. It is with great honor and pride that I get to introduce to you the top 10% in academic achievement for the graduating class of 2020. Raquel Sperry, Patricia Murphy, Drew Swatters, Jordan Foldy, Jalissa Francis, Caitlin Barr, Jenica Augustin, Kaya Lewis, Kelly Crosby, Jairo Valencia, Ricardo Rios, Olivia Griffin, Pierre Exantis, Sophia Clifton, Nicholas Carderi, Crystal Kaidor, Ruben Trejo, Isabella Bavaro, Fiorella Narvaez, Aiden Richards, Liera Vidal Miranda, Matthew Woods, Javade Campbell, William Wandelt, Roxana Lopez Gardenez, Jasmine Martinez Flores, Zoe Farrell, Christina Sentmanat, Markelia Dawkins, Jaden Simafranca, and Ernesto Osorio.
At this time, I have the privilege of introducing the top 5% of the senior class. Claudia Blues, Malika Markovic, Sean Childrose, Angie Tabora, Noah Carman, Martha Gayton, Caitlin Nasto, Ryan Jane, Wathanel Eugene, Charlize Quinto, Rudolph Civil, Chance Dixon, Tyler Lasky, Grace Dorman, Kaylin Lakari, Yaline Diaz, Haley Valong, Vanessa Castanello, Karen Partillo, Marbellous Lugo, Amira Backus, Emily Moyer, Haley Gwynn, Olivia Swayback, Macy Benda, Shayna Francis, Lauren Klimowicz, Isabella Botero, and Elena Reddick.
At this time, I'd like to announce the salutatorian for the class of 2020. This honor goes to the student with the second highest grade point average in the senior class. At this time, I'd like to announce Sabrina Liu as our salutatorian for the class of 2020. Sabrina is graduating with an HPA of 5.2. Sabrina is the daughter of Say Liu and Vin Nguyen. Sabrina plans to attend the University of Florida and major in biology on a pre-med track. Congratulations to Sabrina. I would also like to announce our valedictorian for the class of 2020, who is Amanda Anderson. The valedictorian is the student with the highest ranking HPA in the senior class. Amanda is graduating with an HPA of 5.2391. Amanda is the daughter of Lauren and Matthew Anderson. Amanda plans to attend the University of Florida online and major in digital arts and sciences. Congratulations, Amanda. At this time, I would like to congratulate and announce one of our high school seniors who actually is receiving an Associate's in Arts degree from Palm Beach State College, and that recipient is Haley Gwynn. So congratulations, Haley, on receiving her Associate's degree before receiving her high school diploma. Let's give it up for Haley. Great job. Congratulations.
Hello everyone, my name is Kristen Pelliser. I am a school counselor at Santa Lucia's Community High School. I am honored and privileged to present the award for perfect attendance to Olivia Swabeck. Congratulations, Olivia. You worked so hard these last 4 years and we are so proud of you and cannot wait to see what the future holds. Congratulations again.
I want to congratulate all the seniors for showing resilience during these tough times. You guys finished up strong. Make sure you guys stuck to your computer work. The next award is going to be the Resilient Chief, or it was known as the Turnaround Chief. Resilient is able to withstand and recover quickly from difficult situations. And this student definitely showed resilience throughout the years. The winner of the Resilient Chief Award is Malam Jean Baptiste. Malam Jean Baptiste, Congratulations, Milam, for showing resilience throughout all these years. Thank you.
At this time, I'd like to present our Outstanding Student of the Year Award. I have to tell you, this was really difficult for the team to come up with. But I'd like to announce our Outstanding Student of the Year is Jonathan Rosado. So congratulations, Jonathan. Jonathan is just such a well-rounded, amazing student involved in many programs here at Santa Lucia's, always willing to help out where needed, and I'm just so very proud of him. So congratulations, Jonathan. Well, at this time, our senior award ceremony is coming to a close, and I would like to thank all of you for joining us this morning to celebrate and acknowledge our graduates. And this event could not have happened without the help of our amazing graduation committee, Ms. Mawali, our administrator, Ms. Roseford, and all of our counselors who took the time, and our teachers who took their time to make sure that they were a part of this to make it special for our seniors. So thank you to all who participated. And seniors and parents, as the ceremony closes, so does a chapter in your lives. One door closes, another door opens. And as life takes you through those doors, I know that a small part of Chief Country will always remain in your hearts. We miss you. We love you, class of 2020. We're so proud of you. Thank you for just being amazing students and parents. Always thank you for your support. Everyone, have a great rest of your day. Thank you.
Class of 2020, we will strike. We will strike and we will strike again.
Spending all my nights alone, waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I fall asleep. Tell me what I'm waiting for, tell me what I'm waiting for. I know I'm sorry, but we need each other. No, I'm sorry, but we need each other.
While going no break, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to do it on my own, had to find my own way, had to make my own goals.
Be nothing, now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
And that's so sad, KKK, KKK. Young, I got old cash, spazzing on the edge. I got Prada on my ass, got my lab one man popping like a damn tag, shopping on the ass.
Ooh, count up the dead. Fresh out, out of the bed. Count up the dead. Bow, bow. We heard what you said. We heard what you said. If I wasn't trapping, I'd be wrapping up them bundles. Yeah. Hold up, hold up. Get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad. Then dismiss him. Bad. I ain't really here to take no pictures. Flash. Middle, yeah, system. Yeah. Coop is robotic, I ain't touching. Nah, looking at your, she bustin'. Yeah. Woo. Riding in that coop with the wings.
Me against them, me against enemies, me against friends. Somehow they both seem to become one. A sea full of sharks and they all smell blood. They start coming and I start rising. Must be surprising, I'm just surmising. I win, thrive, soar, higher, 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 more fire.
To win, to fly, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper.
pussy, catch my fly and my cocky fresh. My daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas. Make a Texas, make a Texas, make a, make a, make a, make a, make a.